show the audience of you actually getting tested. Here it is. There's you. You were kind of funny, and they were testing you. Now, a few questions about this process. First of all, is it true that when you were having the test administered, you inhaled and the doctor's finger went all the way up your nose and got stuck and had to be released with a tool? Is that true? Just to deal
no,
with the record.
She wanted to comment that I have a little button nose and she was afraid that the swab would actually hurt because it extended my nasal cavity.
The proboscis
she was
issue.
She's speaking about the delicacy
of the nose. And that's what, you know what, I understand. This is the normal swab I'm holding up here now and for everybody at home. A very valuable object. There's only one company in the entire country that makes these up in Maine. All right, here's the swab. Is it true that this was the swab that the nurse was actually using on you and that at first it went into your nose and disappeared so that in scale, this was the actual swab that was being used to fit up that double barrel shotgun that you have mounted on the front of your pretty face?
See, I said I was going to be nice and sweet.
I just want a yes, no. Was it this?
I was trying.
Or was it this?
Very hard. Look.
Which was it?
You know, first, I thought I did so well on that nasal test standing up there. She did the swab. I did not flinch. I was a cool dude in a loose mood. Didn't move.
Of course
anything.
You were.
I was happy.
That swab is like a piece of lint going in that thing in your face. How could it have collected anything?
Not.
It was like throwing a rock around a cave.
That is so not right.
Was it this?
That is
or
just
was
not
it
right.
This? Tell people the truth. Come on. Love
that
go.
Is not right.
Come on. Which was
this
it?
Is not love. This is not love.
Listen, I just want to get it. I'm going to take a break because if you're not going to answer questions, I'm going to have to reset. I thought there'd be.